And a time when money was so tight and asking for more money in November of 2010, community-wide, the Columbus Metropolitan Library District voters gave a 2-to-1 endorsement for library funding. This community believes that libraries are key and important to where this community is going.
We all think at the library that that great libraries are about a home for books, but the reality is they're turning into community centers, and in particular ones that reflect the unique needs of the community.
We need to embrace the past without fearing the future, and I think that that's what this development really do. It will allow us to embrace and remember and respect our past, but also step bravely together off into the future.
The library is a place of learning. It creates an environment in which all people can work, study, relax, and socialize.
I believe in lifelong learning. I believe in lifelong learning and inspiring others to carry that mission forward. And I look forward to this facility and what it will do for members of our community who have advantage and disadvantage and bring a level playing field to everyone.
It is a crown jewel, not just for Columbus, not just for Ohio, but it is a crown jewel of libraries throughout the world.
1, 2, 3. All right.